back in the day, thought I had the perfect plan. Never thought the studio's the place I would be working, man. Cause if you ask me, to the casket fallers, basketballer, man, I mean after all. Work hard in high school, my last 2 years I didn't even drink well, maybe had a few beers, was making noise and grinding so the rest could hear. Shit changed, went to college my freshman year, and I started playing ball and working out with the team. But I realized that music was really part of my dream, and it's crazy how nothing is really quite what it seems. Learning about life and everything that it means, so a chance came along, I couldn't let it go. Working on this music and working on the flow, and now I'm on stage and yes, I kill a show. I guess in life, well, you never really know. I would've bet my life that the girl that I was with said she would've been my wife, then we would've got married, had kids and a house. And then I got older, started clicking like a mouse, and I thought to myself, that shit was immature. You can't map a place that you've never been before. Yeah, it's crazy what we have to go through. The girl I'm with now was the one I never spoke to. Yeah, she the one, and you can bet that it's true. Everything that we have done and everything that we'll do, even when I'm feeling down, she's always changing my view.
Even when I'm feeling down, she's always changing my view.
Yeah, she a queen, I'm something just like the king. Even though we go back and forth, something like a swing. Yes, in the future, I'm thinking about a ring, and also thinking about giving her everything. To all the money having NASDAQ, oil grabbing, iPod rocking, gangster stomach stabbing. Yeah. To all the poor folks who can't afford four cokes. And to the CEO shopping sprees, buying four boats. Yeah. To the teachers, the preachers, the leechers, directors out there that make the movie features. To the chauvinists, rappers overflow the wrist. From it was a great night to now it burns when I piss. To the ladies who really wanna go dig. To the new artists who just booked the show gig. And to the people who party till they vomit. From the kid who watched Richard Pryor wants to be a comic. You gotta understand, life's got another plan.
Another plan, another plan.
Yo, you gotta understand, life's got another plan.
Another plan,
another plan.
Yeah. All I'm really trying to say is that you never know what's gonna happen. I mean, if you had told me in high school that I would have a solid fan base, I'd be making money off of music and I'd be producing, recording, and yeah, I would have said you were fucking crazy. Team Henny.
Yo, now everybody knows this girl that's famous for her stunts. She never waits in line at the club, but she always gets the jump. Instead of having a soul, she relies on a soul inside of her palms. Party all night, fall asleep at breakfast, wasted just to wake up way past lunch. I hate what she does, but I love how she does it. Keep her around like a bad piece of luggage. When I say bad piece of luggage, I mean pretty piece of luggage, but it's only pretty till you gotta lug it. High with the wrong girl at the right time. I'm just gonna let the light shine. Cause yeah, she's fine like Blake Lively, but I can never make her wife.
She's got everything that she could ever need. Champagne, sipping, lifestyle, a fantasy. High off money and love, it just don't mean a thing. That's why I'm leaving, that's why I'm leaving you. She's got everything that she could ever need. Champagne, sipping, lifestyle.
The problem with me is I used to try to find that chick in the club, and I never call a woman no bitch, but the situation is that after a couple of shots I tend to speak in expletives. I'm guilty of
living my life, loving all the wrong places. And I'm guilty of giving my heart to the girls that only had the right faces and the right hips, the right waist and the right bag with the right bracelet. And yeah, she's fine like Blake Lively, but I can never make her wifey. Yeah,
she's
yeah.
Got everything that she could ever need. Champagne sipping, lifestyle of fantasy. High off money and love, it just don't mean a thing. That's why I'm leaving, that's why I'm leaving you. She's got everything that she could ever need. Champagne sipping, lifestyle of fantasy. High off money and love, it just don't mean a thing. That's why I'm leaving, that's why I'm leaving you.
Each other.